What is the fastest way to learn OpenGL?
There frankly are not that many free or cheap ways to learn it, much less fast.
That's what makes it so valuable, if I can honestly say I know it before my job interview.
The ics.uci.edu has a free OpenGL programming guide. It is version 4.3, but that's good enough for most users.
Free is good enough for me, unless it is so obsolete that it won't be worth it in my pay grade.
You could also read the ebooks at opengLbook.com.
At least they've got the easy-to-remember domain down to an art.
You could read one of the OpenGL books at it-ebooks.info. You can read a lot of them online for free, but the paperbacks cost money.
If I could learn the framework from reading about it, I'd be an expert just from reading the discussions on the OpenGL programming thread on Reddit. I need a specific tutorial or lesson.
You'd learn more from the stackoverflow.com threads. Those are the programming experts.
What's a good introduction to the subject?
The developer.apple.com lessons on OpenGLES programming is pretty good. It also has links to common solutions to various problems people have.
And the developer forum would not razz me nearly as much as the Stack Overflow gurus.
If you're really a newbie, I'd say to take the tutorials on learnopengles.com. It is more Android than Apple, but it is a good resource to learn everything from getting set up to lighting to buffering objects.
That's more the type of information I need.
A more in-depth resource is glprogramming.com/red. They cover everything from the true basics of what OpenGL is, to texture mapping to state variables, to vectors to handling the glut.
I can handle the glut of information if it is at my level.
OpenGL Utility Toolkit is glut. If you're not familiar with that or a lot of the other modern tools, I'd suggest the codeproject.com's articles on learning modern OpenGL.
Is there really an old one?
It's been around for a while. The Code Project's articles talk about the different versions. The top references for learning about it, when you need C++, or other interfaces and so forth.
I so do not want to have to do C++. I'd get an F in functional programming with it.
So go to jogamp.org and learn about the Java binding for OpenGL. Then all you have to learn is Java.
In theory, that's less painful.
So use the lightweight Java library for OpenGL, called LWJGL for short.
I really wish I knew that existed prior to my last Scrabble game.